Hello Virgo, welcome to my channel. This is a reading for the month of July. I'll be reading from the coffee cup and I'll be pulling out some cards towards the end. This is the Radiant Rider-Waite Tarot deck that I have here. And also, I will be pulling out some beautiful runes for you that I'll be reading from also. So I hope you enjoy. Please do like, share and subscribe. And now you also have the option to join as a special Majestic member. If you haven't done so already, and thank you to all who have and that support this channel. It means so much to me, so I thank you all so much. Okay, Virgo, let's begin. Virgo, Virgo, I'll start with the coffee cup cards and then runes. All right, Virgo. Okay, Virgo, there's a lot here that you're looking for security. You're trying to finalize something here. Finalizing an issue, and you're wanting this security. You're trying to secure something, but it is very necessary to where you want to go. You're looking at something with more space, so you could be looking to move house or something home with more space, or making more space available to you. I see like a partner coming in, some partner, whether it's connection or a business partner. It's going to do you a lot of good. I do see you could be traveling with this person. You're very independent, but now you're kind of like also you don't mind having this traveling companion in that sense. Something feels like it's speeding up. I do see something speeding up. A situation here that I do see was kind of you were not hearing anything about it for so long, and now things are starting to come through. And I do see you know, there's been lots of missing pieces to a puzzle that is being filled. It was like this situation really tested your patience, Virgo. It tested your patience. But I do see also you're kind of living in a way with no regrets, you know, with no regrets. Really kind of freeing yourself from any kind of stigmas, judgments. Very interesting what is happening here. And I do see there is like, you know, you're finding, you're going to be in a place where, as I was talking about, feeling secure. But with this security, it allows you to be very free in that sense. I see something specific about a piano, taking up lessons or something like that. There is something of you that is changing. Okay, I get something extremely specific. It could be also personal, but I get hormones, like your hormones are changing. I know that's, it can be kind of personal, but there's a message that's come through. And so you could be changing at the same time. I mean, you know, just the way you feel about things. Also, there is a personal relationship here that's coming through, that there is a more depthness to this connection. Also, you're wanting to explore more of the world. I see your eyes opening, wanting to explore more. Again, another specific message of fishing or fisheries or something like that. You are, in this month in particular, trying to be very proactive with certain things, trying to be as productive and proactive as you can be without stretching yourself too thin. There is a change also for some of you in terms of your work, in terms of your job, changing job positions. I also see something closing down, but it's going to give you a lot of breathing space, and it's a lot of you know, there's harmony with this. Something like the universe comes in to shut something down in order for you to change your direction a little bit, you know, before, like, if you're about to sign something or give your answer towards something. I do see something will come in very quickly, kind of unexpectedly, but this is something that the universe here comes in to save you before you do that, just to really kind of pay attention and make sure that you are signing the right thing, or look at the small details here, some contract. Very interesting, but it's good because you're being guided in that way. The universe will not let you down. Okay, Virgo, let's see what the cards have for you. We have the King of Wands. Okay, King of Wands, Judgment card. Okay, whoopsie, Virgo. And the Chariot. Okay. I felt like I had to come out with a chariot. Okay. The Wand, Judgment, the Chariot with the Six of Pentacles. There is here with the King of Wands a door that has opened. Communication that has come through, something that feels more settling, like you feel more settled. Oh, as I was talking about, the security that's coming through. Something that you are all the much more wiser for. And I see you're very keen. You're very keen on going forward and making certain changes as plans that you've put ahead, that you're taking action on. You're not sitting around waiting for things to happen. This is also, I get something karmic here with judgment. What have it's like a cause and effect energy here. What you've put out, you will be receiving back in other ways. But it's kind of a good karmic energy here, karmic situations that's coming through. As I was saying, the universe is helping guide you, placing you in the position and the path that you're wanting to be on, you leading this as well, but not doing everything yourself. Here with this Six of Pentacles, it's not one-sided. There is a good balance here. There is an equal give and take. You are making sure that if you are with somebody, as I was saying, working with a partner, that's why this has come through, wanting to journey, wanting to travel, and being open to perhaps sharing that with somebody else. And there is, an equalness there in many sense. And I do get you feeling very satisfied with this kind of partnership. Oh, we have the Page of Cups with this offer. Look at that. The Two of Cups. My goodness. Wow. Okay. Page of Cups and the Two of Cups. Ooh, an offer comes in, which I do see you could like very, very much. It is there. It's very much like it has your name on it, Virgo. It has your name on it. It's very prosperous in many ways. There is, things that are changing. Again, I get within you deeply, which it you affects the way you see things. You're seeing things with more love, more warmth, not judging too quickly. There's a little bit more patience here that I get with the Two of Cups. You are kind of bonding or having this union with another person that, or it could be just with the place that you are at, with the something that you have found. It could be your work, a career that now feels bonded, now feels like it is secure. You found your place, Virgo, and I do get that. You're being rewarded. You're being rewarded in a way that, oh, Ten of Wands, that allows a burden to be lifted off from you. You're being rewarded by burdens being removed from you. And what I want to say here with the Ten of Wands, that you are definitely not alone in any of this. The universe, again, is very much around you. It wants to help you, wants to speed things along. It wants to give you the Nine of Pentacles, this prosperity. And I was saying you're independent. Look at this. This is all everything that we've said. You're independent, but also don't mind sharing with another person or situation here. There's room. You're making space. You're making space for more to come in. Things feel bigger, things that you have planned, you're planning big. So whatever comes, will be already a lot more than you truly expected. It's like you're looking, you're seeing things, you're visualizing things a lot bigger than maybe necessary, let's say, but you're achieving more than expected. I hope this makes sense, but that's all I see. Look at that. It's like you're granted this success, this prosperity, this freedom that you can enjoy. Let's see now what the runes have for you. I do get some sort of, I get a message now of some secrets being revealed, but it puts you in a very strong position. All right, let's see what the runes have for you. We have here Hagalas. Hagalas, all right, and I shall tell you what they mean once I pull three of them out. We have Hagalas, we have here Ingus, all right, And for Virgo, please. And we have here Iwas. Oh, wow, all right, okay, Hagalas. Hagalaz is the rune of strong change. It's almost like the tower card. Some kind of like a destruction comes in order for you to construct something better. It's removing, as again comes in to remove something from you, so you can make sure that you are placed on the right path. And here we have Ingus. Ingus is your growth. It's you using also your common sense, knowing the right actions to take, knowing also there's a sense of belonging here, what I get. You are growing, and as you grow, like within you, your perspectives are changing, and you're feeling, you know what, something is very validated, is what I see. Something will be very, very deeply validated. And very, something that you are creating is very, I get good response, because this is also the rune of fertility. So there's something here that really is growing abundantly, that you are creating, you've been manifesting. And here it was, is the rune of a partnership, of partnership. As I was saying, look at this confirmation, something or somebody you are partnering up with, you're collaborating with in some way, whether it's love or business, but you are headed in a very strong direction with another, that you don't feel like you're doing it all on your own, or having to spend your own resources. There is an equal give and take with this, a really strong balance that builds a very strong foundation for you, and it's only just the beginning. Virgo, wow, I love this so much for you. Thank you so much for being here. Truly hope that this was all helpful. Please do let me know. I love you all. Until next time.